The 50 votes you got may have been the political equivalent of a woman whispering, "Is it in yet?" when it's long since been and gone. But you still smile like an up-and-coming congressman slipping into a closet with the governor of Ohio's wife.